switch.
Leave your card
down. No, we're good.
Okay. Okay, so now we can tell people, oh my god, so much for pints did Lady Gaga. We swore every other audience to, you know, secrecy.
It's a pretty good
that song.
That song.
That's all you say. And you know, I realize the festival's almost over, but we still have the roguefestival.com webpage, and you can go to our show page. We're at the top of the list on the left, the hair of the dog that humped you, in case you didn't know our show title. And, go and leave a review still, you know, because that stuff stays up there. I know it's not going to have people come and see this year's show, but we love the reviews. Hey, even if you want to give us a bad one, I don't
care.
Bad ones are good press. I don't care. Okay. So let's do another song. How about that?
All right.
This is called A Pair of Brown Eyes. And now this one's called... All right. Sorry, I'm tugging my cord. Yeah, A Pair of Brown Eyes. I'm tugging my cord. What? That wasn't... It's like she thinks it was something dirty.
I don't know what is up.
You're dirty. Innocent. Okay, so this is called A Pair of Brown Eyes. Your attention, please. And it's by the Pogues. Shane McGowan, the Pogues. I've been wanting to do this one for a while too.
Trees and the wind was gently laughing and the road.